Most people who have been to London know Rotten Row in Hyde Park as the place where those who know how to ride can ride, and those who fall off can do so equally well. Now Rome opens its own version of Rotten Row in the grounds of the Villa Umberto. But don't believe what you see. They're not hunting and there isn't a fox. It's just a big show. But the star display is by horses from the famous Rome riding school, the Tor de Quinto. They know how, and they're proving it.